আৰু কি খবৰ, ভালনে?
Today we bring you the many beaches and forts of North Goa. Truth be told, life has been keeping me on my toes these past few days, and I don't mean traveling. It's in fact something I haven't done for a while now. There was a plan to visit Bhutan, which got cancelled and replaced with more work. So bear with me here for not uploading as much as I would have liked to. We also found some less traveled passageways that lead to Palo and some fun adventure spots. There are about 8 beaches and 5 forts in North Goa. Most of them attract huge amounts of tourists throughout the year. You might want to check out the Saturday night market of Goa in this video. Where to stay when in Goa in this video. I don't think I have to explain the nightlife of Goa anymore. Great food, great places, and great crowd makes for the origin of good bands.
So till then, jao tenang nama, aku lopam deh.